Yossi. I call myself governor, and that's because I'm the governor of my own damn self.
Yeah.
Not Gavin Newsom, not Jerry Brown, or any other person that comes along, calls themselves governor, and think they can take away my God-given rights.
Woo!
And I have the right to breathe without a mask.
Yes.
Yes.
Don't we?
Yes.
I have the right to provide for my family.
Yes. Yes.
And I have the right to protect my family.
Yes.
Over the past 10 years, I've protested and marched along so many people for so many causes. And at the end of the day, they all want one thing, freedom. Doesn't matter what the color of your skin is, doesn't matter how much money you got, it doesn't even matter if you're born in the USA. Being an American means standing united to fight for freedom.
Yes.
Freedom. Government does not create wealth. We the people do. And we gotta be able to go out there and create that wealth, right?
Yeah.
You can't just cut a check. If I can go in and make money out of thin air, that would be called counterfeit, wouldn't it? That would be a fraud. So why is the government allowed to do it? We shouldn't allow them to be creating these bailout packages and screenwriters and directors and all of that crap. We need to get him out of office right now.
Yeah.
What do we want?
Freedom.
What do we want?
Freedom.
Where do we want it?
Now.
And we want to be free from some damn taxes in California, right?
Oh, yeah. Woo!
California is the highest tax per capita in the entire country. Why are we paying so much in taxes? Especially during this pandemic panic that's happening. Right now, our elected officials are still receiving paychecks paid for by our taxes.
Yeah.
But we're not working. We're being told we're not essential. They're the ones that are not essential.
Woo! Hey. Yep.
And we got to look back at it, at the past. You all heard of the Great Depression, right? After World War I, there's something called the Forgotten Depression. You know why it was forgotten? Because in the year, our country bounced back and the economy was stronger than ever before. You know how they did it? The government stopped taxing we the people. They stopped charging for licenses and permits, and they got out of the way of we the people so we could go back to work and make this country great again.
Woo! Yes!
From a governor. We can get rid of this gas tax, which just went up another 50 cents over the summer, if you haven't noticed. We can get rid of the property taxes, which also we had to pay during this pandemic. And we can lower these state official salaries, starting with the governor.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yep.
And if you elect me governor, I will take that salary for half the pay. What do we want?
Freedom!
What do we want?
Now!
What do we want?
Freedom!
What do we want?
Now!
And we want the freedom to send our kids to school!
Yes!
I live in Fresno, and there's a faith-based school in Fresno, Christian school, and all of those Christians decided to do something that Christians do. Trust in God.
Yeah.
Not in the government, in God Almighty.
Oh, yeah.
And those parents, and those educators, and those kids decided to continue in school activities. You know what the county of Fresno did? Shut them down. You know what we the people need to do when the government shuts us down? We need to shut them down.
Yes, absolutely.
We the people.
We the people.
We
and this,
the
is
people.
A, this is a private school. What about the public schools that are paid for by taxpayers? We're being told that our kids can't go to public schools. Well, guess